What's up, guys? My name is Chub Guy Loves. Welcome back to a new video. The real Chub Guy, not Matthew Chung or William Matt, fucking fat son of a bitch. If you go to my channel, it's like gone. But Baines, only he just called me gay. I don't know why he called me gay. Because if anybody follows me on Instagram, I can tell that I post on to my stories that there's a crush that I said that I love you. So that thing is, I'm not gay, bro, so I don't know what you're talking about, William. That's like the first part. He said that I'm gay and like I watch James Charles. And I don't even know who the hell James Charles is. So I don't know what he does, but I just know that he's a male. He also says that I'm cringy, and that's a fact. That's my brand. I'm cringy. If you ever go to my channel and the first thing I say, like, welcome back, I like just start soft, and then when like you go to the middle, it gets crazy, and then when the end get crazy, and then I tone it down a bit. Yeah, but that's true. He says that I watch Logan Paul. Yes, I do sub to Logan Paul because that thing is when like I watch like the old Logan Paul. I still watch the old Logan Paul because he was more chill. Yeah, but the new Logan Paul I don't watch. I like watch the fight though, and that's pretty cool. But I don't watch Logan Paul or Jake. I watch KSI. Yes, he's so funny. I swear he's funny. But like he called me gay, and then for other second time when like I changed it, it's gone. Now, man. He said, get ready to get your He said to prepare your bleach and tie pod. And to watch my face. I'm like, what? It doesn't make sense. And plus, I don't know why he put an eggplant. So stupid. And plus, bro, I'm pretty sure if like I put my crush through water at my face, and I'm pretty sure it might get more views, but I don't want to suicide because I'm way too lazy. Bro, like for like Matthew, I like made like a few, I think with Matthew. To this one, it's a girl through water, and that video was a random one. It's because like my like friend that watches my channel once. Want me to make a new video. It's because we for that was, it was like a long time when I watched it. when I uploaded, so man, he wanted me to make one and upload it, so I did. So I found my was up, and then like near, and then you can see this girl, and then she went to the bathroom, and then she came back, man, and looked, and I was trying to walk like that way, and I was and she only went like this to me, and I was like, when I had stopped recording, and she hit on my face with her left hand, I was like, ah. But yeah. What else? Yeah, I don't
know why he called me gay, because I'm not gay.
Because in my lifetime in middle school and high school, I like had tons of crushes, so I don't know what the fuck he's talking about. So and plus, like my friends
and best friends calls like me gay, like for like a funny thing. I like know, I just know that they're joking it. That he's like, and you're fucking gay. I'm like, no, you, bro. I'm like, yeah, man.
I'm
not gay. Actually, I'm not. It's because I first asked this girl, and then I like asked this girl out, and then they both friend zoned me by this friend. Okay, so, police. I got their phone numbers. So man, that's weird. See, there's like plenties. Like, I have plenty of videos that you can see that I'm cringe. Like, here, let me show you one example of cringe.
Like, for example, how to play tuba. Like, for the first, like,
5 minutes.
This is like,
the first 5 minutes.
You can see me, like, just acting out, like, people, like, what do you think, like, tuba, like, oh, I'm so heavy, like, yeah, but whatever, yeah, it's pretty cool.
And, like, there's plenty more, like, oh my god.
You can search, like,
anyway, but I think my most
rare one that I hate.
I think he deleted one vid, because I don't see it anymore. Because trying to
find Xander, where is he, was pretty
spot on here.
But I think the only one I can see is the worst vlog ever, and it was me in 6th grade for trying to find Xander. It was in 7th. And then, like, for my rest went up to 7th, 8th, and now. So, you're welcome. Well, I guess, like, that's it, because I think I have nothing else. And also, Will, LEM, who I'm talking about, just text us and be like, who are you, bitch? You fucking know who I am, you son of a bitch.
Man,
I think I'm gonna go, so, because I have nothing else to say. Well, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, please hit that subscribe button so that I can do another giveaway for you guys. We're so close to 55. We only need like
20 more. Oh, okay. How this?
We only hit 50. So that's gonna be like 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So that's only 6 more subscribers, guys. Please hit me to 6 more subscribers,
and then I'll do the giveaway
again, and then you have a chance to win
an iTunes
card, and maybe a Steam card. Who knows? Who knows what the giveaway will be? You don't know, but I would know. And I guess that's it.
Make sure to subscribe to my main channel. This is my main channel.
I also have a second channel called More Truck Guy. I also have an account with Matthew, but I don't post anything yet. We're just gonna save that for the future. It's called Chub a Guy Productions. We also have another one,
a group channel called
Savage Squad. What else? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it.
And make
sure to like this video. Comment down below what card do you want?
And what else? Oh yeah, also
to turn on your post notification bell on ding. And I would see you guys later. Maybe next week. Who knows? Okay, bye.
I guess I'll see you guys later. And that's awkward.
That's my photo. Okay, never mind. Okay, peace. Oh, damn. Peace.